single here, and he steps out of it here. Now, his weight's so far back that there's two things I can do. I can pull his arm just straight to the mat and get my takedown. Or if that far leg goes forward here, I'll trip the cross foot there, okay? So there's two options. I'll let you guys choose here. The first one, the easiest one, is I'm gonna pull him just straight down here, and I keep his hand on the mat. Or you can get behind his arm, right? Just the easy go behind. People don't value go behinds as much as they used to. It's the easiest takedown in wrestling. Here, right to the mat, okay? Take the single or go to your single, commit to it. If you don't get it, here, and then you snap him down.